Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. We are just doing some potions. And then, we're gonna head out and do a couple more missions. I'm gonna go help Teek's friend out. 30 seconds left on that, so.
Hasn't seen this many plants here before.
We'll wait for this and then we'll head out. Head to the class. Alright, actually, I'll start. Something like that. Alright.
Top's cave shouldn't be terribly far from here. Deke has marked the area on your map.
I'll go right after I do this class. I'm almost up a level, so I should be able to power the curse up a little bit more. So more than likely, you'll probably learn the other spells from Sebastian at some point, since he's got the book. I'm just ready to instant death some people here.
Finish the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlick.
Wonderful! I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it.
Yep.
Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn flipendo?
Yep.
Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go.
All right.
You will want to focus with this spell. Nothing as mortifying as knocking back a colleague when all you wanted to do was move a few pots. Wonderfully done. If you'd like to practice a bit more, you're welcome to do so here in the greenhouse. Just mind the plants, please.
Alright, let's see. Oh, shit. Oh, bitch.
Look at that. You're a natural.
Right, 23. Alright. Oh, shit. That's what I should do. Okay, so now we get to doing teams anyway. Child. Alright, we'll do this. So many side quests. Okay. world map. One handles Brother's Keep. Alright, we'll check this out. Oh, I still want to do some other...
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Alright, let's go do the... Alright. Oh, I can't wait to do the... Let's do it. Hey, ladies, do it.
Burn! What do you think you're doing? Start the fuck off.
Enjoy dying, hypocrites, do you? I don't get it. Let's do it.
Oh, were friends of mine.
I've got dark arts. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. So yes, I'm going to do that one.
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
That's right. Oops, I didn't want to do that. What's that? Oh. Yeah, it's gonna be my job to kill every one of you. Oh, this is awesome. But I wouldn't change a little bit doing the dark art stuff. That's pretty sweet.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Oh, yeah. Oh man, I just...
Hobbs's master is awful. Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Oh shit. How'd I miss that thing? I messed that up. Time. Back, check that out. Oh. All right. back up. It's like, son of fire. I feel bad for this little guy. He's gonna deal with. More money. That's the way I look at gear. Just more money. What the fuck was that? Okay, three more. That's why I want to do those. Helps me build up my inventory, so.
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago.
Is he dead?
Deeper into the cave.
How was that? Oh. I'm kind of waiting on those. I want to get high enough. Oh, I should. Is he dead? That's the thing. I'm so worried about him being dead. I really don't want him to be dead. I don't want Deke to. Be upset. I don't know, you think you'd be able to survive, though. They'll just fucking teleport around. Man, this freaking cave is huge.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
You better be okay, or I'm gonna go kill them. I'll kill him, I don't care. Okay, I'm trying to... Shit, these things are novel as fuck. Okay, why aren't I hitting anybody with them? Okay. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize that, but hey, there we go. Hey, I was trying to hit that. Oh, that should do a lot more damage than that. Everybody. I like the fact that it, Oh, so they're just gonna keep coming. Motherfucker! Oh, that was close. Oh. Love how I teleport all the way across the fucking house! All across the fucking thing. And I still get smacked in the back of the fucking head. Good fucking night! Jesus.
8 legs is simply too many.
Holy fuck. Assholes. That's fucking crazy. Wait, what the hell? Back up this way. Is that all this stuff? It's just more money. It's gonna be up there.
Out, poor Tobbs, left here alone with the spiders.
Mother. Yeah,
about it.
Oh. Where's the master? Where's his master? Mrs. Master, huh? Fucking left him to die. Fucker. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. I have this like low. Okay.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
I am so pissed. Oh, you. I'm so fucking pissed off right now. No!
Shame you're so foul.
I am so pissed off right now. I'm so sorry, Deke. Buddy, sorry to say.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
And we hurry back up. Okay. Oh, I am so pissed about that. That you're just crap. Okay, I gotta, lost child. All right, we'll do this.
first I want to go to Hogsmeade so I can sell my shit. Okay, so I bought all the seeds on that. Okay, I'm gonna see.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawen.
Yeah, you're
saved
welcome.
Me a lot of time and trouble.
So. What I have on?
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I might actually go buy some decoration stuff. I don't know. What do we buy in here?
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking
for. Oh, wait, I want to buy the let's buy the toy box.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, station. Is there?
What's that? Oh, okay, I'll get this.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, all right. Is there?
Cool, let's go check this out. Let's go back. Check this out. Right. I'm gonna put it down here. So just to... So let's poof the other ones out. That are in here.
should be able to make another one. Else to a drop off.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants.
Read that. Can't do that yet, right? Hey, little guy. All right. Let's go up top. What's boring? Let's go do it in the forest. Oh, wait. Okay, you know what?
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Just because I want to check them out. Burko. Now we're gonna go back, sell the stuff. And then we'll go to the Dark Forest. Because I actually wanna see if we can actually buy one of those.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Breeding ones.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions.
Have a good look around.
I kind of want to see how much it is.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Oh, you will. To sell more stuff.
Hello there. Come on in.
Hello.
Plenty to look at here.
Yeah, see, I don't see. I must not have it unlocked.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
We're all back. So we're there. And I'll try the Merlin thing while I'm right there.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Yeah.
I haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching.
Good bring up.
Oh, the anticipation.
The castle must have been quite stately in its time. Could it be a Merlin trial?
All right, here we go.
Leviosa.
Oh, okay, so it's the same thing as this. Same thing as it was before. Okay. Oh, okay, so wait just a minute. Oh, okay. God damn it. I'm trying not to jump far. We got party jumps just by doing that. And then I barely jump on that one.
Who lived here, I wonder?
I don't know. Check it out, I guess. What the fuck? There's somebody there. Now what do I do? Confirm. Confirm. Oh, it's a chest up there. Rebellion. What the fuck did I say? Collect all the increased what? My magic? What do I gotta do? Okay, so I'm gonna to add a meter. Oh, it's pretty kick ass. Oh wait, so what happened to that place that I already did out in the woods? Did I not actually complete it? Alright, so we're gonna go back to and check that out.
These rocks have seen that.
Ah, but if you don't fit up to that, you can actually go further. Eat a big meal, you'll be slowed down. Light, and you'll be
This is where Sakurissa said to go. Now, where are those booba tubers?
And I want to go back to the first thing I did for the magic thing. Oh, this is gonna suck.
Just my luck, a troll.
Hey, yo! Ooh. Eat it, bitch! And that. Good dog. Oh, not a good night. Oh, shit, what the fuck? How about that? And nope, still. Alright. Oh, come on. I was kicking your ass, too. There we go. Beat your ass. I don't even know what these things look like. I know the mushrooms. natural. You guys are fine.
Oh, that smells awful. Only four more, thank goodness.
Revelio.
Oh, wait, is there? So I need one more. There it is. And then I'm gonna try to find the. Give me.
Revelio.
Come. Thank
that
you.
That should do it. I'd better get back to Sakarissa now.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we are gonna find Wait, is that the one that I already tried? Oh no, I guess we'll go there and check it out. All I need is two more, and then I'll have more space.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I'll have you know.
You've made a mistake.
How about? Like right now, you made a mistake.
Take him to the dark altar.
Yep.
Your poaching days are over.
That'd be it. Oh, these fucking things. Do I set something on? Oh, yeah.
Revelio.
I don't know what to do with those.
Confringo. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio.
Confirm them.
Oh, wait, do I? Oh.
Lumos.
Oh. Yeah, okay. So no. Cause I was thinking that's weird that now I know.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Yeah. Sweet, 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 sweet. Alright. Where's the next one? Check my inventory just to make sure. If I don't have any, I'm gonna let's go back. Togwarts. I think I'm growing some, right? I think. Yeah, that's what I'm already growing, right? Or am I not growing it?
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I don't know if I already grew some. Should have at least like one. I'll go see her. Why is she way the fuck over here? Actually, I want to go check out the animal place too here. Is that animal? Oh, yeah.
Hello. Mind you don't turn quick.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair from a Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Derrickal feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Derrickals. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of whopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose, the cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvelous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No.
Best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Okay.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
Do you she doesn't talk to many people?
Sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire?
Unicorn hair? What the fuck?
I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me.
Huh. Okay, so yeah.
I don't mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Wait.
Revelio.
It's awesome. Chest. Nothing else. Alright. Alright, come on.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Saccharissa, I found the booba tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Yeah, sure.
Of course. Happy to have found them for you.
Thank you. And your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful, I or our unsightly spotty classmates.
Okay.
One day the wizarding world will know my name, and you will have been a small part of it.
Welcome. Oh, I actually got money. Now let's teleport back. Hopefully I'll have some of the... Fine. I guess I'll go to the map chamber, I guess.
Not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
He seemed trustworthy. Difficult to know, really. But Serona Ryan trusts him.
Well, that's something, I suppose. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much.
I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
All right. Okay. We... I'm gonna try to complete one more of these things.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Yeah, this is the one I went to. Apparently you didn't have... I'm right out of my room.
This place has seen better days.
Alright, so how many do I have to do? Six for that? I at least got three. Alright, let's go to the castle, I guess. Let's do that.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Let's go. That should kill one. Hey, hop down. There we go. Good job.
Enjoy!
enjoy suffering, do you?
Well, this might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I shall need to eat again till next week. I've never seen a sword like it.
Sword.
Over here.
Talking about sword.
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Why? I'm good. We can do the front gate. Yeah. Around this way, trying to find a way around the back side, I guess. How you doing? Ooh, how'd that feel? Here, you touch me. Yes, teacher, I use that black magic.
Revelio.
It's okay. I like it. So we're all good. I only use it for good. I only kill bad people, okay?
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
Knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
I don't have time for this!
Expulsion!
What the? Whoa, motherfucker. It's crazy. Hey, I just dodged that. Playing around. Assholes. You nice guy about it, shit. I don't like in this freaking castle. Chest up there.
I suppose that's the way down.
Yep.
Revelio.
Can I hit that one?
Revelio.
How's the other one?
Symbols.
There is. I've seen symbols like these right, before.
I need get to find it, a way to cast
them quickly in succession.
Alright.
Goblin tracks. There are some ahead of us. Let's see where they lead.
Whoa.
This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrok's power.
Can I get some of that?
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrok said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I want some of that. Power.
I heard something. I was hoping
Rebellion.
It was you.
Oh, hey.
Pro-
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrok used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
I'm ready.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrok and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Rebellion. Oh, wait, there, Charles. All right, see you later.
I would join you if I could.
Yeah, I know.
I shall await.
You're fine. Check up here because there's some stairs. I'll be up this way. These things again. All right. Oh. Wait, do I put that up? Hold on. No, I won't check. Wait, what? Where the hell did it go? Is it timed or something? Because why the hell did it disappear? Alright.
The archway is the answer.
Maybe the archway. Oh, yeah. Well, I know the archway is the fucking answer.
Thank you.
Lucio. Wingardium Leviosa.
So you don't actually need the Leviosa. Wait, oh, actually, can I just climb? Can I just jump this from here? Oh my fucking word. Alright. So it's cool to know that. I didn't even realize that it automatically just freaking does it.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Wait, do I have to hop over this? Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing? Hey, I was trying to dodge that right when that came up. Fuck you, bitch. I got off there. Hey, why can't I lift that guy? Trying to do that. Oh, learn more after.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
That way.
There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto.
Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh my god, am I fighting I'm fighting a guy with no fucking sword. I mean, just a sword. Now I gotta run back. Fight this guy. There we go. Guess what? Uh-oh, Barbie. So, back through. Should go on.
Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one.
Side.
Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Why can't I go around it? fucked up because of some of that. We still can't get up there, though. Expected to get up on the other one.
After pulling the block out through the archway, I can place it where it can be climbed on while on the other side of the archway.
Yeah, oh, that's where he did. I already did that, but I still couldn't reach the bucket thing. I think I'm supposed to get up on that. And then be able to get through. But I can't. Sorry, this one. So yeah, see, I'm underneath of it right now. Can I reach it? Oh, see, I can't even reach it still. What the fuck? Oh, wait. time with her. I mean, I pulled it through. Anyway. Is this? Oh, that irritates me. This back up. I want to get it so it actually has. Why is that not doing it? Pulling it through, so it should. So it's like that. That should be right. Hey, that's what I've been trying to fucking do. Holy fuck, man. Even though it took that long. I knew what I wanted to do. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's creepy. I knew what I wanted to do. So, I can either go left or right. I mean, left or... I don't know. Oh. Well, I guess I'll do it. Just bring in a chest.
closer.
Maybe. That's what it was. Oh, it was. I know. It's weird, because am I, like, higher level than what I should be doing this? Because, like, everything I'm getting is lower than I am. Oh, that was weird. Oh, I can't carry more potions. What? I guess everything is literally lower than all my level is. Everything I'm getting. I'll take you up first, and then I'm gonna go back through the window. Alright. Thank you. Oh shit. Look at the damage. I love the fact that do damage too to everybody around it. Motherfucker. Gotcha. Trying to get over there. Chippa JS? Okay, maybe. Oh wait, am I supposed to try to freeze that or something? Myself? Once are my little guys out. Oh shit, I am almost. Go get him, little buddy. Ow. I want him. But again, thank you. Died on that. Stupid one. gadgets. Can't beat this.
What a relief.
Oh, some big ass hands.
Revelio.
Sorry. And see, lower. Came too high.
Level.
All right, what do we got?
I must say, I'm curious to hear Visador's travels.
Do you come in? Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. This is uncharted magic, Isadora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
Pretty much, she made the dark magic, a dark version of it.
You're back,
and in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully, you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Alrighty, we're gonna leave it right there. When we come back, we're gonna do some more sidestep.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
When you have a moment, please stop by the room of requirement. Deke mentioned you might be interested in learning how to breed beasts.
Oh, there we go. I think it's still on to make some money. Alright. So when we come back, we're gonna figure out how to breed some beast. Make some money doing it. Alright. I'd like to thank you for hanging out, watching the video. Like, subscribe, leave comments.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Alrighty. And I'll talk to you later. You guys have a good one.